Welcome back, guys, to another video. So yesterday we were playing the Insurgency mission, and I think I took the wrong special ops mission. This one is supposed to take the Marcio. So let's go ahead and do that today and see if we can identify this guy and then assassinate him. So yeah, let's go.
Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you... Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's the weapon involved?
The airbase commander's planes spray poison on the fields. That pigfucker loves to test the effects on the civilians. A train carrying the weapon and the poison got derailed by the mudslide. That shit got everywhere, so Dao rounded up the sick and evacuated everyone else.
Guessing the weapon is at pigfucker's airbase.
Probably. Meet me at the evac zone when you get it. Suerte, Danny.
Child. Dios mio.
She is with God now.
I can't feel my legs.
Por favor, go lie down.
There is no point.
We are running low, so I can only let you take it off for free.
Oh, we are actually five. My partner is eating for two.
Dios, okay. Just take enough for five. Hey.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out.
Hijo de puto, get off on controlling the locals.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay. Suerte, Danny.
Yeah. That's my dog. Look out for flames.
Thank you.
Flamethrower. Lola, the mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for the weapon. Stand by.
Always do, guerrilla.
What did you find for me? Gun. Camera. Got Commander Pigfucker inside.
Put a bullet in him for me.
I like you, so I'll put two in. Adios, Commander. Thanks for the key. Smart dog. Adios, reinforcements. Lola, got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll call when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, guerrilla. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, guerrilla.
For some water. Careful, flamer. Too warm. Come mierdas are trying to cover it up. Ni pinga!
Madre.
I love that dog. Some water. Good dog. Now, what do we have here? Thank you. I'm at the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and the chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
Cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This soldado, who I pay fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little coma mierda called his commanding officer.
Just get over here, compadre.
That soldado como mierda finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them. I'll clear the ones around me.
Almost snapped my axle, but I shook them, Danny. Almost there.
Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
Mierda. A tank. This thing in water.
Should cool this thing down with that water.
Job, guerrilla. Oh, what is that smell?
Mud, poison, and death.
Oh, just try not to get it on the seats.
Okay, so we found out the guy. And when I check in the map, he is here. Very close by. Let's do an airdrop and see what we can find out. I'll see you guys when we get there.
I think I found some kind of ship demolition station. Does anyone know anything about that?
That's where the soldados break down the old ships. Be careful. There's a lot of moving machinery. According to Iberto, the ship they're working on right now has some intel on his computer. We could use it. Download it if you can. Even if it's useless now, it might come in handy later.
Got it. Better take out that camera. What did you find for me? See a medic.
Okay.
Look what I found. To kill the alarm.
Watch out, guerrilla. Reinforcements are on their way.
No back. Shit, truck.
I've seen soldados moving in from the east, Danny. Watch your back.
Thank you. What can you tell me?
I heard rumors of an oversized jaguar by San Pedro terrorizing people, Danny. Yeah, that's a hint.
Thanks a lot.
I heard you finally killed a Canadian.
Nice work out there, Danny.
Well, that's it, guys. I'm not sure about the jaguar. Oh, now it comes in. Let's see. Okay. Right. Let's go have a look at this jaguar.
What do we have here?
They killed my brother for wanting to be a guerrilla. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Hey, thanks.
So I've been going back and forth, trying to find this jaguar. It's nowhere to be found. So I'm guessing maybe he comes out at night. I'm not sure. So yeah, just chilling here, enjoying the sunset. Let's see how it goes. I'll see you guys if I do eventually find this jaguar.
What did you find for me? What do we have here? What did you find for me? Venga. Good dog. Now, what do we have here? Bingo. I love that dog. What did you find for me? That's my dog. What did you find for me? Good dog. Now, what do we have here? My dog. What do we have here?
Alright guys, so I've been hunting jaguars the whole night, like literally non-stop, but I only saw the black one once and it ran away. I need to wait until nightfall again, so I guess we'll do it in another video then. So thanks for watching. Do like and subscribe, it really helps the channel grow, and see you on the next one. Hopefully we can catch that black jaguar in the next video. Cheers now, take care, bye bye.